The Arbiter sees all things. Blessed be her voice. Oribost welcomes you. The purpose brought you to us.
Every attendant in Oribos is taught that the Maw is unbreachable, that the malevolent souls within were sealed away for all eternity.
This mortal's escape might mean the prison is weakening. If true, the banished one could...
Cardelen! Kasher! Purpose be praised! At long last, the Arbiter has stirred.
Wondrous news, honored voice. Mere moments ago, there was a disturbance at the boundary of the Maw. Then this mortal appeared, claiming to have broken free of it.
A living mortal? Surely their presence here serves the purpose. If the Arbiter reacted to their arrival, perhaps they are the key to waking her.
Is this mortal worthy of such an audience? They may prove to be an agent of the Jailer.
It is the Arbiter's place to judge souls, Kasher, not ours. I will bring this mortal before her. With her voice have I spoken.
Work complete.
Blessed be her voice.
Blessed be her voice.
Speak, mortal. With her voice, I pray the Arbiter will awaken in your presence, mortal. What news do you bring? She is unchanged, ever silent, ever still. When you arrived in Oribos, I saw the Arbiter stir for the first time in many cycles. It gave me hope that she would awaken and resume her blessed purpose. Mere words cannot describe the glory that was. Step forward, that I may show you. For uncounted eons, the Shadowlands was in perfect order. Infinite afterlives, with Oribos, the Eternal City, as the shining heart. Every mortal soul came before the Arbiter, and she, ever wise, experienced all that had shaped a soul in life. With this knowledge, she consigned every soul to the afterlife it justly deserved. Until... in that dread moment, our perfect order was shattered. And so it is that every soul, kind and cruel alike, is denied its rightful afterlife, and instead is damned to the inescapable torment of the Maw. Now souls rich with anima travel only to the Maw. We have tried everything to stop it, to awaken our blessed Arbiter, to no avail. Without anima, drought has gripped the Shadowlands. The afterlives have grown isolated. Fear and uncertainty haunt us all. With countless souls feeding the jailer, I fear he may grow strong enough to break free from the Maw. It is said he is filled with hatred for the Arbiter. If he strikes her down, it would bring the end of everything the First Ones made. Return to the lower levels. The Overseers will prepare you for what is to come. Hear the words of the Arbiter.
Every soul has its place.
Outsiders, what have you done, mortal?
Be at ease. I am Bolvar Fordrak. These knights and I are here to help.
The touch of the Maw is upon their souls as well. But if they found a way to break free of its influence, perhaps they can aid us.
Work complete.
We will face whatever comes.
You seek to open a doorway back to the realm of the living? Oh dear. Oribus is crowded enough with so many brokers arriving every day.
Now, Karsher, be hospitable. Mortal, I suggest establishing your portals where you first arrived. Just outside the city.
As you wish. Champion, please confirm where our acolytes should open the portals.
Our master's will be done! Another time!
I have opened countless portals in my lifetime, but never one that connected two planes of reality.
I thought death was the end of existence. Here, it seems, death is a power that offers new beginnings.
Complete.
The Arbiter watches over all.
You have my undivided attention. I know our endeavors will prove profitable.
Welcome to the Eternal City. All souls have their place.
I live to serve, Maw Walker. Always a pleasure. You honor me with your attention. Fortune and wealth to you.
The Arbiter sees all truths. This crisis will pass. clean.
And when she sundered the helm, the sky above the citadel shattered. The spire of an immense tower appeared beyond the veil.
If the Maw's influence bleeds into your realm, the balance between life and death will be broken. All you hold dear will be consumed in darkness.
There is much to be done.
Trust in the purpose. Tell me, how did these allies from your world become trapped in the Maw?
Sylvanas Windrunner sent her agents to abduct them. Dark, winged beings who caught them in chains and dragged them through the shattered sky.
The winged Kyrian of Bastion ferry souls from the mortal realm into the Shadowlands, but not with chains. And they are noble, untainted by the Maw.
True. But it would seem this is the only clue our mortal friend has to follow. It falls to us to open the way for them.
Overseer Karsher, take this mortal to the Ring of Transference. Use our anima reserves to open a pathway to Bastion.
But honored voice... We have so little anima in our reserves. Surely we should be more...
See it done, Karsher. With her voice, have I spoken.
You are welcome in Oribos. Come, mortal. I will show you the way. Here, mortal. This teleporter will convey you to the Ring of Transference.
Work complete!
What do you seek, mortal? Please keep our corridor. We have precious little anima to spare. But the honored voice has blessed your mission, so we will use what we have. We will call down one of the soul conduits for use as a gateway to Bastion. These paths have been dormant for some time. Your arrival will be... unexpected. Purpose must be followed.
What do you seek?
Work complete.
The Archon! The way is open? You are a sign of the winds of change. Whatever the challenge,
It is my pleasure
to welcome you to Bastion. Though, you are like no soul I have ever seen before. No matter. You are to become one of the Kyrian! It is our sacred charge to bring mortal souls before the Arbiter for judgment. It has been an age since we last welcomed a new arrival. The greeter will tell you more, as soon as we awaken it.
Complete.
I serve not only Bastion, but all of the Shadowlands. Sika, can we spare any anima for the greeter?
Yes! Take my barrel. Centurions will share. Must fall.
Welcome. Ma Walker. My anima for Bastion.
Work complete.
Wake Greeter now.
Anima reserves now nominal. Initializing. What knowledge do you seek? It was Greetings, denizen of Azeroth. We have prepared a number of activities to help you acclimate to your new existence. Please visit each station to learn more.
I must prepare my station. I will meet you there.
Welcome, new aspirants, to the first step in your journey through Bastion. While you venture among us, we will teach you the virtues of purity, courage, humility, wisdom, and loyalty. You will cleanse yourself of your mortal flaws and ascend to a higher state of being, capable of performing our most sacred and difficult task. We have much to teach you, but have no fear. Your journey is your own, and you may walk the path at your own pace.
Step into the pool, friend. Passing through the veil can be traumatic. Allow us to cleanse the pain of that ordeal. What is that? It looks like a Kyrian, but it is twisted. How strange. Carry on with your learning. I will meet you near the greeter.
All deeds from your previous life will be collected and stored. The archives compile the histories of countless mortal worlds, as seen through the eyes of aspirants like yourself. Whispers of Bastion are no ordinary instruments. Their voices bolster the spirit and draw forth the lingering burdens of one's former life.
The drought holds strong. We must find a solution. Deep breaths. Kyrian. In service of the Maw? That cannot be.
What is the meaning of this?
They must have sensed that I enabled the greeter. I will handle this, mortal.
Why is this Nemesis unit active? We can ill afford this anima expenditure.
Goodbye.
Ascended one. This newcomer brings troubling news of Kyrian in the Maw. We must inform the Archon.
A grim fate. But if the Arbiter judge them deserving of it, then the matter is not our concern.
These were not prisoners, but willing servants. Surely this merits an audience.
There is but one way to earn an audience with the Archon. To walk the path and prove worthy of ascension.
Work complete.
Yes, mortal. You know the path better than most, aspirant. Archon's eyes upon you.
Follow the path. As if we have... We should be on our way. I had nearly passed my final trial when the drought began. None have ascended since. Our realm must appear pristine to you. Words cannot express what was lost. Wait, let me show you. We are in the midst of an unspeakable tragedy. Come. We will seek out my soulbind, Pelagos, at Aspirin's Rest. We have arrived. Pelagos will be eager to meet you.
I welcome you. Archon guide you.
Work complete.
Leia! Thank the Archon. Pelagos began the ritual without you.
What? That fool. We have little time. How may I serve you? What is on your mind? Pelagos may soon succumb to doubt and fear. Make haste.
Peruse my stock at your leisure. May it aid in your endeavors.
Is impossible.
Yeah.
Allow me to show you the way.
I must not give in! Huh, that was too close for comfort. Thank you. I feel much better now.
Was reckless, Pelagos. You would have fallen if not for that mortal.
I thought I could succeed on my own, but I was wrong. It is good to see you.
The future of Bastion is in
our... Go on ahead. Pelagos and I will make our way over on foot.
Must we walk? I am fairly fatigued after my trial.
Consider it part of your training, my friend.
We must all walk the path.
I hope something I have will be of use. Even the presence of another is a blessing.
Stop!
which temple do you train? Walk with courage.
Work complete. Work complete.
So the rumors were true. Come, let me look at you. You have need of my hands? When you are ready, approach the flame and follow the Watcher's instructions.
This should prove exciting.
Fascinating to have seen so much in so little time.
Did I not tell you? This one bears promise.
Speak. I would hear you.
Do you think they will truly be able to help us?
That is up to them. First, let them see.
Did you make a list,
Suka? Have it? Yes.
Good. I found you some help.
How may I aid you?
We must all walk the path.
What shall we learn from each other? By the Archon's will.
What is on your mind? May we lift each other?
Complete. complete.
Archon guide you.
I would hear you.
Fix Forge! Fix Forge!
Stewards exist exclusively to be of aid to us. They become rather depressed when they cannot perform their duties.
We help good!
If you could tidy up a bit, I will have this forge lit in short order. There we are. How may I aid you? Sika will show you how to operate the forge.
What can I do? We've got a schedule to keep.
Thank you.
Come. I have need of your hands. Hold the armor steady now. This is the most delicate part of the process. Precision is key.
Work complete.
Ah, it is finished. You have need of my hands? Claire may be right to place her faith in you. Go in service.
Bye! Come back soon!
See, you have earned the Forge Light's favor.
Good.
Time to put your new armor to the test. Allow me to show you the way.
Do you need a training partner?
It is an honor. Go in service. At which temple do you train?
Shall we converse? Challenge accepted. I will use level 1 training protocol. Welcome, Wild Walker. Do you require assistance? Protocol is completed. This combat sequence ends. I await your instructions. Challenge accepted. I will use level 3 training protocol. Training protocol is completed. This combat sequence ends. Welcome, Maul. Challenge accepted. I will use level 2 training protocol. Do you require assistance? Completed. This combat sequence ends.
Work complete.
I welcome you. Clear skies, full hearts, can't lose.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Always possible.
At which temple do you train?
We walk this path together. I wish you enduring resolve.
It is an honor. We must all walk the path. Go in service. Do you bear? Go in service.
Work complete.
Share your words of wisdom.
The drought holds strong. Hold back nothing, mortal!
Initiating humility sequence. Your efforts are insufficient, aspirant.
That never gets easier to watch.
A necessary lesson in humility. How may I serve you?
Speak. I would hear you.
I will meet you there, aspirant. Be ready for a challenge. What is on your mind? Archon's wisdom prevails.
Work complete.
I serve not only Bastion. I have readied some items in the next chamber. They will help you prepare. You are a sign of the winds of change. Our purpose is to... In the chamber below, you will confront and subdue your deepest memories. Few aspirants advance to this trial so quickly. If you succeed, you will have proven yourself to the Ascended. You must delve deeper. Try again. There is still more you must pull from yourself. Open yourself to it. Moment you must overcome. The future of Bastion is in our hands. We had best not keep Calisthenes waiting.
I would have you speak. State your purpose. You arrived in Bastion with dire news, which I have shared with the Archon. She thanks you for your service. As a token of gratitude, she wishes to offer you a gift. Do you accept? Yes, mortal. Go in service, aspirants. Archon's eyes upon you all.
What is on your mind?
Work complete.
The Archon said nothing of Kyrian serving the Maw?
Perhaps she does not believe it. We have but the word of a single aspirant, though one would think that would be enough. We will help however we can. How may I serve you?
What troubles you?
Work complete.
Guard yourselves against your doubts. All is not well.
It could not have worsened since I was last there.